people, or indeed regressive trend lines in the Arab world, here we observe rapid improvement in the Freedom House scores of all of these places. The so-called Velvet Revolutions remade that part of the world with stunning rapidity. So it took, in other words, it took the post-communist world a couple of years to achieve what still seems decades away for the countries of the Arab world. So that's number one, transitions to democracy.